Ahoj, tak vás opět vítám. Jdeme do kapitoly. A tady vybereme... jo, černé slunce. Tady jsem si vybral život. Tak on... si vyberu něco jiného.
The Republic of Kazakhstan has been destroyed and the rift is now inaccessible. We are now the only nation with access to the infraworld. This situation opens up new strategic and military perspectives. Now we're going to launch new programs to discover possible energy resources and develop military applications. We've already found ways of linking entities to human soldiers, and this is just the beginning. Now, this is more important than the race to space for developing nuclear capability. We have discovered a new world. A world for us to conquer. This is the beginning of a new era for our nation.
Pentagon top brass getting you down?
McGrath makes me sick. Just a typical cynical asshole. No, I would be doing the country a favor if I let Aiden take care of him.
Yeah, we played our part in all of this.
I shouldn't have accepted that mission. I was only thinking about my freedom, and that was stupid.
So what are you gonna do now?
Go as far away from here as possible. Try and forget about what a mess my life has been so far. And what about you?
CIA has it all mapped out for me. Top tier, big car. Golf meetings. I mean, I haven't given him an answer yet, but it's worth considering. Listen, Jody, I know it's been complicated between us, and I didn't always do the right thing. But maybe we could start again. You know, try and build something together. I mean, after all the stuff we've been through, maybe we could make it work.
I'm not ready. I think I need some time. I'm sorry, Ryan.
I understand. Well, whatever you do, just remember I'll always be there for you.
Ah, there you are. Nathan's looking for you. Come on, I'll take you to his office. Later, Ryan. Oh, you know what? I got a single malt in my office that needs sharing. Meet you in a few?
No, I don't think I...
Come on. Don't make me drink it alone. Waste of a good bottle. I'll tell you what, I'll find you, okay? This way, Jody. Some decisions are hard to make, huh, Jody?
I'd rather not talk about it.
I get it. None of my business.
Thanks for worrying about me, Cole.
Thank you.
All right, here we are. Call me when you're done. I'll come pick you up. Whatever Nathan says, be careful. I'm in.
Jody.
I'm so glad to see you safe.
I kept my part of the bargain. Now it's the CIA's turn.
As far as the CIA is concerned, you no longer exist. You're now Elizabeth North. A new identity, a new life. $500,000 for services rendered. That should help make a new start.
I'm starting a new life. I don't want anything that reminds me of the old one.
Before you go, there's one last thing I'd like to ask. When my wife and daughter disappeared in that accident 15 years ago, I wanted to die too. I cried a lot, banging my head against the wall, trying to figure out why them? Never being able to hold them again. It was like a wound that wouldn't heal. But then you came along. And I realized they were still here all the time, near me. I just couldn't see. Gave me everything I needed to study the infra-world. They were interested in military applications. I was interested in seeing my family again. It's taken me some years, but I finally succeeded in creating this. Hello, my darlings. Condenser that can communicate with souls of the infra-world. Speaking with the dead, Jody. Can you imagine?
What do you want from me?
I want you to help me talk to them. I want to hear their voices. I want to tell them what I'm doing. Until I finish my research, you're the only one that can do it.
Give me your hands.
Oh. Collins. My darling. I missed you so much.
Let us go, Nathan. You're hurting us. You've got to let us go. Let us die!
You... You're lying. Helen didn't say that, you did.
You're keeping them here. They're being torn apart between two roles.
That's not true. You're lying. I know they want to be with me again. I know they want to be with me.
You wanted to talk to them, okay? You heard what they had to say. Goodbye, Nathan. I hope you find peace.
Hi, Julie. Good to see you again. Well, you put us in a very difficult situation, you know that. We can't let you go. We can't kill you either. We don't know what you'll do on the other side. So there's only one appropriate solution. We inject you with a neuroacid, which will put you in a permanent coma. Exactly what we did with your mother. A simple and elegant way to put an end to our collaboration. Goodbye, Julie. We will always be grateful for your help.
Separated again.
What are you talking about?
The containment field.
I'm going to deactivate it. The infra-world will spread through our dimension. Life and death united in one world.
It's not just souls on the other side. It's death.
I've beaten death, Jody! Everything's gonna be just fine. You need to trust me. Everything's gonna turn out fine.
weak, Aiden. Find something else. Get help. Hurry.
Where's the rest of your team?
Vince and Nick?
They have 3 months leave. They're on a beach on some exotic island, no doubt.
Lucky bastards.
Yeah, I've got a couple of emails I need to send. You mind if I do that before we crack the bottle?
No problem.
Okay.
You keep entities in this lab?
Good God, no. They're all trapped behind a containment field.
Aiden? Is that you, Aiden? If this is a joke, it's not funny.
Why would Aiden be here without me?
What is it, Aiden? Where's Jody? Lead us to Jody, Aiden. Show us the way.
Right. Now where? This way. Over there. You want us to take the elevator? Is that it?
Cole Freeman, I have level 3 authorization. He's with me.
I'm sorry, Mr. Freeman. You do not have the correct authorization for this level.
Maybe you could make an exception. I just want to show him.
Sorry, sir. This area is level 4 classified. You do not have the right credentials.
You gotta get us past him, Aiden.
Desk 42, hello. Hello?
He's done it.
I think you made a mistake. Could you check again, please? Cole Freeman and Ryan Clayton?
I'm sorry, you are on the list. My apologies. Go on through.
Thank you.
Hurry, Aiden. Take us to Jody. Jody's here? Jody!
Get there. Nathan! He's gonna deactivate the containment field.
What? Why? Why would he do that?
He's gone insane. He thinks he's gonna get his family back. We gotta stop him.
Containment field. Oh, Christ, he's done it. He's done it! You need help?
No. No, I'm okay. Okay.
This way!
No.
Hurry up!
No.
Don't stay here! We gotta
go!
Come on, back up! Now!
World needs is a son of a bitch like you. Get out of my way.
Clayton! Get me out of here immediately, Clayton! Agent Clayton, that's an order!
Consider that my resignation.
You're all gonna die here. You're all gonna die.
Come on. Come on.
It's not working. I can't stop the condenser or reactivate the field. There's nothing we can do. Let's get out of here while we still can.
Wait. There's one more thing I can try. Hurry! We're out of...
What are you doing?
It's a portable containment field. Should protect me long enough to reach the condenser and trigger the manual self-destruct. Might be our only chance to close the rift. It's a long shot, but it's the best I got.
Come on, you're talking crazy, Cole. We need to get out of here with the military clean up their own fucking mess. Jody, no...
Cole's right.
It's
That's our only chance. Ryan?
I always figured I'd die a hero. Ever been before, so there's no telling what we'll find down there.
How much time do we have after we've activated the self-destruct?
The system was designed to be activated remotely. The explosion will be practically instantaneous. We're not coming back. Zone is on the other side of that door.
We've got company.
Well, they haven't seen us yet. It's our only chance.
Jesus. I hope you're right. Or our little trip into the Infoworld might come to a sticky end.
Joe, don't get too close to that.
Son.
Let's finish this.
going!
Who are they?
Souls! Lost souls!
They're all around us!
I know!
I missed you so much. You're the only one who can fix this, Jody. Do it. Do it for me.
inject you with a neural acid, which will put you in a permanent coma. Exactly what we did with your mother.
It's too late, Jody. It's too late.
Cosa faccio, Sole? Ma cartone, ti sacrifici! Leave each other. Our souls were bound together. I loved you and hated you for years. You were a part of me.
Takže jsme tady mezi dvěma světy. No, takže tady bude určitě život, že jo?
Living, feeling, being in love, growing old. So many things I still have to do.
A Tarik?
Another side. Another world. Becoming the wind, the stars, the universe. Being with Aiden and those I've loved forever.
A já si vezmu... Nebo já si ne, vezmu, ale já si vyberu, minule jsem si vybral život, teď si už vyberu posmrtní život. Její láska umřela.
Another one here!
Tak doufám, že se to vám líbilo. Příště uvidíme v tom epilogu, co tam nás čeká. Tak zatím ahoj.